I look fucking haggard right now, don't I? Very haggard. Kinda trying to get over this sickness. I've been sick for the past couple of days. Yesterday my fucking voice sounded like fuck, I can't do it anymore. But my throat was fucked up the last couple of days, and I was talking like Billy Bob Thornton and Sling Blade yesterday, man. That's how fucking bad it was. But it's kind of getting better now. But I got a chance to watch a movie today, and it was pretty fucking crazy looking. And I think with my present looks, looking as haggard as I am right now, I guess now is as good a time as any to give my thoughts on Hobo with a Shotgun. Hobo with a Shotgun is by far one of the most impressive, fucked up, brutal, splatterific gore fest of a movie I've seen in a while. I mean, this movie is just, it's all the wonders of trauma without it being trauma, you know? It's got the brutality of a Tarantino or Robert Rodriguez movie, with, you know, some of that 80s, late 70s, early 80s cheese kind of, like, you know, mentality. Rutger Hauer, just a simple average hobo who happens to wander into the wrong fucking city in the world. I mean, this city is fucked. Gangs run the fucking streets. People are getting killed left and right. This crazy motherfucker named Drake, who basically, like, runs this fucking city. He's like, hey, this is my fucking city. I'm gonna do whatever the fuck I want. His two sons, the brothers, Ivan and Slick, those fucked up boys ever seen in my life. This fucking boys, man. I mean these characters are just, man, this is the kind of characters you really want to, like, fucking punch over and over and over till their nose bleed and a couple of teeth are fucking missing from their mouths, you know? Like, I want to get them some missing teeth myself, you know? And then, you know, after you're done punching the shit out of them, take a piss in their mouth or something like that. The hobo, you know, he's just trying to get by. Trying to get himself a lawnmower so he can start off a lawnmower business. That's all he wants to do. All he wants to do is cut some grass for a reasonable price, you know. But then, the whole time he's going through all this fucked up shit, he's seeing all this fucked up shit, he's seeing kids getting molested, hookers getting beat up, random people getting killed. It's just all out, it's all balls out fucking violence, random acts of violence. I fucking loved it, man. It's fucking awesome shit. He goes and he helps out this one hooker. I guess she was, like, trying to get, she's just trying to get a trick, Turns out, like, this fucking guy was had more in store for her, you know, slick, that fucking prick of a fucking asshole that he is. You know, he helps her out, you know. So she helps him out in return, give him a night, you know, a stay at her house, you know, bed to sleep in, you know. He goes out the next day, he tries to get himself a lot more with some money from, you know, being a part of this fucking sadistic fucking filmmaker on the street that, like, pays homeless people to do crazy fucking shit. You know, and while he's in there trying to get a fucking lawnmower, some more fucked up shit happens. He just fucking snaps. Sees a shotgun on the wall. From there on, it's just fucking taking out the trash, man. Just taking out the motherfucking trash. I mean, this guy goes to fucking town. Where he gets the shelves, I don't know. That's the thing. That's the thing about this movie. It's kind of like, you know, your typical action, cheesy action flick, where the guy keeps on shooting and you don't even know where the fuck the bullets are coming from, right? Like, he just saw this fucking shotgun on the wall. Where the fuck is he getting the bullets from? He's just unloading shell after fucking shell into every motherfucker. He's sending them straight to the fucking Lord, man. And, fuck. I mean, if you haven't even seen this movie yet, this is a fucking movie you really gotta see. If you like violence, if you like a lot of blood, a lot of gore, a lot of fucking, splatter, this is the fucking movie for you. I'm happy to have seen this for free. Well, kind of, not really for free. It was on Netflix, you know. So, check it out. And it turned out to be a really good fucking horror movie. All of it's, I think, horror, exploitation, action flick. That's what it is to me. But, fucking Rutger Hauer is the hobo. And they couldn't have picked a better guy to play this character. I mean, it's fucking Rutger Hauer, man. You're talking about the original Hitcher. This guy was meant for fucking badass action exploitation type films like this, man, you know? The guy's still going. Yeah. It's a really good fucking movie. And that's my thoughts on Hobo with a Shotgun. I don't want to really give away the ending, because if you haven't seen it yet, you gotta see this fucking movie. That's how fucking good this movie is. It's a movie for the real big time gore fan. Alright, I'll catch you guys later. I'm gonna go watch some more horror movies. Peace out.